Rabbi is a school status in Judaism. It awards to a person after getting religious education. This status is very considerable for people. Rabbi has the right to lead the community. But Rabbi isn't a priest. There is a ceremony of devoting to Rabbi in religion.